And hey.
Sometimes.
And your hats?
That's terrifying. I'm not coming back to this side of the lake. Their hats? Their hats.
Your babies and their cats.
No, their hats. Their beanies. They have cold heads over here.
Cold heads.
This thing doesn't work. This thing that. What is that?
Cool.
Oh. Okay, you know what I always think is really funny? But like, bands. They go to places new. Like, we played here once before in the exact same spot, and it's awesome. But hold on, thank you. But bands are like, oh yeah, this is a new song. It's all new to you, so there's really no point in saying that this is a new song. By the way, this is a new song.
We'll be right back.
guys, you know?
No,
we already fixed it.
Okay,
dude, we went there, fixed
it's
it.
A Puma.
It's a Puma?
It's a Puma.
So yesterday at the show yesterday that happened in Burlington, we played with Scram Pond. It was great.
Talk to them, not me.
Well, no, I'm talking to you.
Okay.
It has nothing to do with you guys. I just,
sorry,
like, really like
sorry.
Chris. Well, okay, I'll involve you guys in the conversation. Come on. Come on, be part of the conversation. You guys get the mic too.
Okay, go.
Okay, so the conversation was, yesterday I was wearing a Get Up Kids shirt and Chris was wearing a plaid.
No shit.
I know. This is like the Plattsburgh not only smells like pizza for some crazy reason.
No, it's a giant eagle of death that sits in your Captain Square.
Or, hold on.
Or it's the fact that you guys have an Empire State of Mind. A la Reverend Jay-Z. No? Okay. We came here on a boat, that explains everything. We were on a boat powered by dolphins.
Thank you.
you lost the Fugazi on you. You know it's a terrible day when you lose the Fugazi. Oh, God, is it Emerson now?
Yeah, it's Emerson now. Now you can
Okay, do we have any English majors? Like anyone?
Yes!
Oh, we have some!
We have some. Okay, maybe you guys will get the joke, okay?
Bro,
the name of this song is... Emerson would love this one because it's all about me. You guys know what a really punk thing to say is?
Nope.
Henry Rowe.
He's more punk than me.
No. No, that's hardcore.
Name
one hardcore show where there wasn't like one band where the guy was like, okay, so I just want to say that there's merch in the back and like we're on tour. No one else is knowing that. Every single band does that. Only dicks don't like Green Day. I see you all are raising your hands.
I'm not gonna
smell
like
nectars. I smell like nectars. So I smell like sweat.
Good to up.
Jim Beam, broken dreams.
Yes.
If you were from Burlington, that would have been hilarious.
Thank you.
other bands that you guys paid to see?
That was a clap thing.
Not for us.